When I heard about the Food Art Week for the first time, I didn't even know that Taina is the one actually kind of inventing it together with other people. And because I know Taina from before, and I didn't know how to bring it together, food and art. And it's interesting to me because these are two passions of mine. I've been interested in art for a really long time, and I try to go to museums and galleries as much as I can and have some artist friends. At the same time, I'm interested in food and restaurant and cooking myself, and I'm also friends with some chefs. And now I understand a little bit after this afternoon today how it can go together, how you bring the two arts and passions together. And what I always thought about cooking is it's also an art form, but you just create it for that evening and then it's done. You know, you eat it and it's over. And maybe Taina is a person that can make it a bit more long-lasting.